Hi, I'm Tad Haas. I'm a senior product manager with Microsoft Enterprise Project Management team out of Redmond, Washington.
Great. And where are we right now?
We are in sunny Orlando, Florida at the PMI Global Congress.
Great. And how has the Congress been for you guys?
Actually, the Congress has been great. We've been very, very active since things opened up last night, with literally thousands of people coming in and learning about Microsoft Project 2010. So the Microsoft booth and all of our partners have been very active at the conference.
There is really a great buzz around the release of Project 2010, and I'm wondering what sort of feedback you're getting.
The type of feedback we're getting is, wow, it looks great, it looks different, and people are really excited about the visual appeal of the new product. So they're liking the things that they see about a simplified user experience, things around flexible scheduling, manual scheduling, it puts project managers back in control. And people are really excited about the even further advances we're making in SharePoint integration.
Great. And when do you anticipate the release of the beta version?
The beta version for Project 2010 will be out before the end of the calendar year, so between now and December 2009.
Very exciting. And the release of the actual product itself?
As we announced at the Project Conference, I think 3 weeks ago now, in Arizona, Project will be released in the first half of calendar year 2010.
Wonderful. Good luck with it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. You're welcome.